You must proceed to your next trial immediately. I want you to interrogate 3 prisoners in the Academy jails and decide their fates. Consider each criminal's story carefully. The decisions you make will be scrutinized, so let your passions guide your judgments.
You'd better send someone to clean up after me.
The slave pens are right there. They have mops. Go to the Academy prison. Speak to head jailer Nash and return to me after you've passed judgment on the prisoners.
These new recruits are worthless. Braggarts, children, slaves. Not even a pure blood among them.
Sith blood's not everything. Lord Thrain dislikes my apprentice's privileged attitude.
Then he will never be Sith. A pity. He seemed strong.
Not strong enough for the tombs. I have seen to that.
One more chirp from you, little bird, and you'll regret it.
Chirp, chirp, chirp. Ow, jerk. If you don't like that, just say so. I can do other animals, too. Dire cat, frog dog, quaking monkey lizard, you name it.
You, I'm Jailer Nash. I run these cells and slave pits. You're the acolyte Tremel sent for the test, right? He thinks highly of you.
Let's cut to the chase.
No skin off my rump. Now, these 3 prisoners have been transferred here for your inspection. You gotta interrogate them as needed, and then decide their fate. The convicted are usually executed, or given a trial by combat to see if they're worthy. Whatever you decide, you will be the one to carry out the sentence.
I was hoping this would keep me entertained.
Fine. Let's get started. This one on the left.
You freaks aren't getting anything new out of me! Just do whatever you're gonna do!
Let me make this plain as day. If you don't cooperate, I will kill you.
I'm not afraid to die.
Impudent to the last. As I was saying, she was sent to kill an Imperial spy in the Yavin system. Throughout her torture, she maintained that she was hired anonymously.
Get it through your damn head! I had no idea he was Imperial, and I don't know who hired me!
Regale me with the details of your operation. What was your chosen form of murder?
I didn't kill him. I was caught before I could pull it off.
The point is, she doesn't deny the charge. So now you must decide. Execution or trial by combat? Which do you choose?
She deserves to die. I'll kill her where she stands.
Be my guest.
Just get it over with.
She faced her death well.
Too bad she didn't beg.
Please, I am a fellow Sith. Spare me the assassin's ignoble fate. Grant me a trial by combat, I beg you.
Pipe down, scum. You will speak when spoken to.
This part of waste is Davotek, once a valued Sith champion, until he botched an important mission and caused 1,000 Imperial deaths. Now look at him.
I served faithfully for 24 years. Then one mistake, and they threw me away. Now I have been left here to rot. Please, let me feel the weight of a weapon once more.
I don't do charity work. Feel the weight of a weapon in your throat.
I die a disgrace.
Good. I won't have to look at his sad, weathered face anymore. Thank you.
And he won't have to look at yours either, Jailer.
Well, this last prisoner's a bit of a puzzle. He's called Breg, and he's a jittery little wretch, suspected of supplying forged documents to Republic agents. Strangely enough, he maintains his innocence, despite being severely tortured.
Nebaga imana, naki naya, bila magnam unya kamna lebek.
Are you trying to tell me you've led a clean life?
Naki oya makmak. Nebaga imana, naki naya, bila magnam unya kamna lebek.
He's never wavered from that line. And the evidence is circumstantial. I suppose it's actually possible he didn't do it. So, what do you decide?
I think in this case we should release him. Let him go.
Mamni lebek bak manuk. Meraka najaki namabam.
Freedom, huh? That's an... well, that's sad. You're an interesting one, kid. I can see why people are keeping tabs on you.
Can't you find some slave to bother?
Is this everything?
Everything Lord Renning was able to obtain, yes.
Then run back to your master in the beast pens before I cut you in half. Sorry to make you wait, Acolyte. These interruptions are incredibly annoying. On to the business at hand, your test in the jails. First, the assassin, Solence. She attempted to kill an Imperial spy, but was unaware of her client's affiliation. You killed her in cold blood. Why?
She failed her assignment. I do not abide failures.
No, but you can always turn someone's failure into personal profit. Never waste a potential resource, a trained assassin who demonstrated fortitude and amorality. The Empire could have utilized her skills. Now, Devotec, the former warrior, he wanted combat, but you struck him down. Perfect. The man was utterly useless.
I do not ever choose to waste my time.
Once something is used up, it should be eradicated. Now, the last prisoner, the Forger, letting him go was highly questionable. Explain yourself.
And what if I refuse to explain myself to you?
Then you're not going to advance very far, are you? Innocent or not, he leaves here with first-hand knowledge of our facilities and procedures. It's potentially compromising to have him floating about the galaxy.
You must always be thinking and considering every angle. Aside from a strong and skilled sword arm, that will be what impresses Darth Barriss the most. You're beginning to understand what it means to be Sith, but you're far from being able to impress Darth Barriss.
I'm not worried about impressing Barriss.
Impress him, or die. Those are really the only choices you have.
Because I forced you into the Academy ahead of schedule, Darth Barriss will be predisposed to judging you severely. And by severely, I mean fatally.
Now, we must hurry to your next trial. Every moment that passes, we risk discovery before we're ready.